little snack. Hi. Hi. All right. Good morning. I am getting started for the day. Last night was magic, absolutely incredible. Views like this. And with great people. It was just perfect night. And with that, this morning, I feel the best that I have felt all trail. I feel like I've kind of gone through the adjustment period. You know, getting used to on trail. And I'm there. I'm ready to rock it. So, Silver Pass this morning, VVR this evening. It's gonna be another great day here on the John Muir Trail. I'm headed up there to Silver Pass. Here I am at Squaw Lake. Incredible. Silver Pass, this way. Coming up on Chief Lake. I think those may be the minarets way back there. And these mountains, I think, are the ones that I was marveling at yesterday and again today. This is Warrior Lake. I am on top of Silver Pass. The views are incredible. So that is the direction that I came from, looking north. And we are going to see, oh, south. What is out there? We will find out. It is going to be awesome. Here we go. This is Silver Pass. past, like, it's a perfect campsite down there. I can see a couple people camped out right there. Some trees to block the wind and water right there. I think I may have mentioned that today I will be doing a resupply at VVR. VVR is for Million Valley Resort. It's about 7 miles off the trail, but they do have a ferry. There's a lake that kind of connects, you know, almost from the trail to the resort. The water level is very low this year, so from what I hear, you have to walk about a mile into the lake, basically, to get to this ferry, and, it does close down, too, when the water levels are low enough where the boat can't operate. However, from what I understand, it is still operating, so I will be taking that ferry. I think it's 4:45 that it arrives. And getting to VVR, so VVR offers a resupply. So they charge $30 to do that, which is pretty reasonable. But the thing about VVR, from what I hear, is it's just supposed to be awesome. You get a free beer or carbonated beverage, or I'm sure whatever drink you want when you get there. I think I know what I'll be getting. And the atmosphere and the vibe there is just supposed to be really great. So a lot of people suggest taking a zero there. I unfortunately don't have, you know, that luxury or time. But I do plan to make the most out of my stay there. Thank you. didn't expect this descent into the valley to be so beautiful. I should have learned by now. Man. Wow, this might be one of the best views of the trip so far. Just incredible. Absolutely unreal. Selden Pass tomorrow. I doubt if that happened naturally, but who knows? It's turned into one sunny and hot descent. Still beautiful though. Alright, I just passed the intersection to veer off trail towards the ferry, but I'm not clear how fire it is down this trail. I mean, I have a rough idea, so kind of just giving myself some extra time and make sure I know where to go. So today was an absolutely incredible day. Maybe my favorite so far, at least I'm feeling the best. Physically, mentally, everything just is feeling good today, so really excited about what the rest of the trail has in store. Really the biggest parts are coming up, the majority of the passes, definitely the highest and tallest passes. And at the very end, of course, Mount Whitney. Just wanted to give an update on the day because it was, you know, such a great day. Silver Pass, and the lakes on both sides, just amazing. And then that descent, which I did not expect, man, amazing. So, yeah.